And the Kings will maintain their hold on third place in the division, trailing Edmonton and first place Vancouver. 15 seconds left. Byfield for Lizotte. Cut away from a defender, lost the puck. And the Islanders will just let it tick down. A shutout for David Rittich. His second as a King. Sixth of his NHL career. Offense tonight from veterans Kempe, Deneau, and Moore. 26 saves. David Rittich and the Kings shut out the Islanders.
I thought with Rittich, his technique and execution tonight of that technique was very much under control. He was able to maneuver to see the puck. When he did see the puck, he was in position to be square with his shoulders. Maybe the one thing that stood out to me more than anything, David Rittich trusted the defenders to take away backdoor plays, and he was that much more aggressive with the shooter.
Yeah, I thought it was just a solid game by the Kings right from the get-go. They had to come out and establish themselves with the physicality early on. They did that, and I thought it took its toll on the Islanders through the course of the game. The penalty kill was outstanding. Your goaltender's got to be your best penalty killer. Rittich was that tonight. Kings earn a huge 2 points to close out the homestand.
It's one of those games that you just put in a jar and you keep it on the shelf, and when you want to bring it back and show what's going to happen as far as commitment as a group and commitment to playing without the puck, that's what the Kings did tonight.